one too. Hey, you. Yeah, you. Confused about smoking? You shouldn't be. Smoking is cool. Think about it. Some of the greatest people in history were smokers. Albert Einstein, Pablo Picasso, and Doc Cotton from EastEnders. Cool. Each beautiful cigarette contains 10 milligrams of tar, 10 milligrams of carbon monoxide, and 0.7 milligrams of that lovely nicotine. Now you may feel sorry for me because I've had a tracheotomy. Please don't, it's great. The temperature of a burning cigarette can reach up to 700 degrees Celsius and takes 580 seconds to go from solid to nothing. Imagine the final few years of your life. You're old, senile, depressed. All your friends are dead. Each cigarette you smoke will remove 5 minutes of those agonizing, pain-filled days, leading to a happier, more life-affirming existence. The best things about smoking are, 1, smoking helps you to relax. 2, smoking makes you look cool. 3, by smoking, we support over 90 million people in some of the world's poorest countries. 4, smoking keeps you slim. 5, smoking stimulates an oral pleasure, which is just as fundamental as sexuality. By stimulating the powerful oral zone, smoking makes us happy. But one word of warning, never smoke in bed, or this can happen to you. Now join me in a toast to our health.
After the break, more laughs a fucking minute.